Dámy a pánové, já vás vítám u mého dalšího dílu na hru LA Noire. Je to, abych teda byl správný, je to druhý díl. A jdeme tady na zatčení Edgara Kalua, takže myslím si teda, já si osobně myslím, že Edgar Kalu bude ten hlavní. Je vzadu. To? Já jsem to věděl. Hej, hajzl. To je hajzl. No pojď sem, pojď sem, pojď sem. Edgare.
Kalu, get back here!
No ty vole.
Too late, Kalu!
No, pojď sem, pojď sem. Tak. A máme to. Hele, co je? Kam utíkáš?
Edgar Kalu, you're under arrest for the murder of Everett Gage.
Tak. A samozřejmě Dan je, nebo teda Ralph, je vysmátej, jak lečo.
The one that keeps you awake at night. The case that gnaws at your guts and ruins your marriage. The case that keeps you propping up a bar as you relive the what-ifs, the might-have-beens, the half-leads, and the half-truths. The case that other cops murmur about whenever you walk past.
Okay.
The case you never, ever discuss.
God's mill may grind slowly, but it grinds finely, son. I hear it's you who nabbed our malefactor from the shooting yesterday.
Yes, sir.
Then tell me, Boyle. I hear you're quite the climber, a man of initiative. How would you like a chance at smiting this man with the sword of justice?
You're asking me to conduct the interview, sir?
I am, young Phelps.
Ty vole, vyslech, no.
Short time and you've assembled yourself a stellar arrest.
A je to tady.
Not to mention the fine work you did in the war, sending heathens back to the hell they came from. But I'm curious as to whether you can turn your hand to interrogation. It takes a certain animal cunning, lad. Do you think you might be ready for that?
Yes, sir. I think I am.
Good man.
Hey, good man, ale tam napsané dobře. Ne, aby to bylo
motive,
dobře chlape, nebo tak. A prostě jenom dobře, no.
Celožena.
A to nevadí.
If you fail in the former, you can always use a modicum of violence to obtain the latter. How are you feeling, lad?
Fine, sir.
Very good. The evidence is overwhelming. May the cat eat him and the cat be eaten by the devil. Bring me a confession, young Phelps. This is your chance. Don't fail me.
Okay, no. Takže, Edgare.
Has my lawyer arrived yet? I want to see my lawyer.
A lawyer can't help you, Mr. Kalu. You shot a man dead in cold blood. You're going to have to pay for that.
Tak, Skalba.
Let's talk about the shooting. Do you deny shooting Everett Gage?
I'm a businessman. I run a jewelry store. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm sure my lawyer can clear all this up.
Jo? Já si to nemyslím, až mi naskočí, ano. Dvojka.
You blew a man out of his socks over an empty grudge, you son of a
Nespra-
bitch. Do you think I have sympathy for you?
That's the way. Keep needling me. Try the rough stuff and my lawyer will be making an official complaint. I've just got to keep my mouth shut and watch you run around in circles. We're done. Unless you want to keep making a schmuck of yourself.
To jsem dojebal.
You disappoint me, Cole Phelps. Get back in there and raise some lumps, boy.
Ty pičo.
I need a confession.
Sorry, kams. Jdeme zpátky. Ty vole, to no. Hej, to nebude prdel, jako... No. První otázku musím dát, musím to prostě rozvést.
Has my lawyer arrived yet? I want to see my lawyer.
A lawyer can't help you, Mr. Kalu. You shot a man dead in cold blood. You're going to have to pay for that.
A skouknu do toho. Tak ne, dobrý.
Let's talk about the shooting. Do you deny shooting Everett Gage?
I'm a businessman. I run a jewelry store. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm sure my lawyer can clear all this up.
No. Použijeme ten bod intuice. Ale počkej, no tak použijeme ho, uvidíme. Třeba, nebo nebudu ho používat. Nebudu ho používat, dám prostě trojku, prostě lež.
You deny owning a Browning pistol. Serial number 01138.
I owned a gun, yes, but it was stolen in a burglary a couple years ago. You can't prove I used my gun on Gage.
Ne? Ty, já fakt nevím. Máš to, frére. Máš to, frére.
Is that so? It's amazing what the Nebishes recall when it suits them.
Pravděpodobně náboženský motiv.
Let's change the subject. You fasting for Yom Kippur, Mr. Kalu?
Yeah, let's change the subject, you going motherfucker. How about baseball?
You're not denying you're a Jew, Mr. Kalu.
This is America. It's not Germany. It's not a crime.
Some people don't like Jews, Mr. Kalu.
Yeah, and I guess you're one of them.
Gage hated Jews, didn't he, Mr. Kalu?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah?
You left-wing leaning
terrorist.
You expect me to sit here and listen to your drivel?
You call me that? You sit there and you call me those names, you goddamn goy butt snatcher? You and that stump Gage!
Why did you do it, Mr. Kalu?
Gage. He's in the Chamber of Commerce. He's in with all those momsers. He blocked every proposal I ever put forward. Kike this and kike that. He's been trying to ruin my business for years.
Edgar Kalu.
No.
I'm charging you with the first degree murder of
Edgar. Jsme už sečili.
I respect your beliefs and your right to hold them. I hope for your sake the jury can commute to murder in the second degree. May God have mercy.
Taky krutý jenom je Cole Phelps, ale to už. Co je, Edgare? Co je? Taky v prdeli si.
Masterfully done, Officer Phelps. It is just Officer Phelps. Isn't it, lad?
Yes, sir.
Then let me have a word with the Chief of Police, young Phelps. The department needs heroes. A shining, honest face the public can admire. I applaud a man with your talent for unwavering justice. Back to your duties for now, Boyle. But here's a piece of advice. Get yourself two suits, get them pressed. You'll be needing them.
Pěkný, pěkný. Tože... Že bychom se už stali detektivové. Tak ale rychle. Hlídka kompletní. Tvé činy ti vysloužily povýšení. Připrav se k přesazení. Povýšení! No ne, ne, fakt jsme Ty oni nás fakt povýšili. Ano, the driver's seat. Takže jsme povýšení. Paráda. Ano, už máme oblek. Super.
Here's your new desk, kid. You're on traffic.
Dopravní oddělení, takže dopravní.
What's his problem? That's Biggs. He's an institution.
So this is what all the fuss is about. Why couldn't they build a freeway that goes past my place?
They haven't even approved the money yet, kid. The bond issue won't be till December. It'll be years before any of this will happen. Here's your new partner, Stefan Berkowski.
I've heard all about you, Phelps. You go easy on me and let me earn the odd citation and maybe we'll get along fine. I'm here to learn, detective.
Ty vole, další, co mě má velmi rád.
One, isn't he, Mel? It was intense. The newly minted detective here, Cole Phelps.
Hi, Phelps. I'll be keeping an eye on you. I could spend a little time basking in reflected glory. Make a change from busting hookers and dope fiends.
Who was Ten that? Akimarat.
Roy Earl, chief detective and advice.
Do they all dress like movie stars?
Well, Roy is a movie star. And the whole of the seedy side of L.A. is his audience.
What is that supposed to mean?
Stick with me, kid. You'll find out.
Mm-hmm.
And now some housekeeping. Warm Central Division welcome for Detective Cole Phelps. Some of you guys may know Phelps. Huh? He's the cop who broke the jewelry store murder. Stand up and take a bow, Phelps.
If it's all right with
that's
you, sir.
That's an order, Phelps.
Ooh.
Shh, quiet, everybody.
Phelps is one of only two serving LAPD
jako tady nás fakt jako každý má rád. Je to úplně vidět.
Really gave it those lousy Japanese, eh, Phelps?
I did my best, Captain.
Why are you war heroes always so modest? I've partnered Phelps with everybody's favorite Pole, Stefan Bukowski.
Hope you like work, kid. Bukowski sure as hell doesn't.
Well, that's why we have partners, right?
Okay, can it, guys. Stick with Bukowski. He's a good cop. He knows traffic inside now. I'm gonna start you out with one case. Do okay, I'll give you a couple more. You screw up, you'll be rousing vagrants and running license plates. Now get down to the P.E. Freight Depot, 6th and Alameda. A patrolman called in a suspicious vehicle. Signs of foul play. See what you can find out.
Come on, Phelps.
OK. Tak jo, máme tady teda první případ jako detektivové dopravního. Prostě dopravního oddělení. A jdeme teda na místo činu.
They really pushed you through quick, didn't they? 6 years on
patrol. Mě, jak jsem říkal v minulém díle, tak i teďka nebudu řídit, jo, na to fakt seru. To ať tady dělá Stefan. Takže, prosím, jeď tam ty, já si rád sednu, když tak to si toho pokecám.
So, tell me a little about yourself, Phelps. Are we friends?
Ano, tam hraje hudba.
We have to work together, don't be so touchy. I grew up in San Francisco. My father was in shipping. Went to college at Stanford. Did 2 years ROTC before Reno CS at Camp Elliott. Shipped out in early 45 as the first lieutenant. Fought in the Okinawa.
Jo, tam hraje hudba z Mafie Vojky, ty vole. Pěkný.
Did a year on the beat.
Super. No.
So you won the Silver Star. I don't want to talk about it. And let me get this straight. You single-handedly killed 40 Japs on this hill in Okinawa. No, you were up there on that, draped in the flag, knife between your teeth, gun at the ready. Finished? The Emperor Hirohito himself leading the charge against you. I did my part, Bukowski. What did you do? I kept the streets of L.A. safe for the people. Yeah, now I get it. Unfit for service. Fuck you, Phelps. I earned a bravery citation during the Zooter riots. Sounds like you had it rough. I did my job. No one is saying you didn't. I did 6 years as a patrolman. That's the third
zajímavý
time.
Rozhovor. S Stefanem a Coulem. Takový jako... Prostě Cole tam řekl... Prostě, co jste udělal vy? Já jsem byl prostě ve válce. Ty jsi byl jen jako pochůzka. Asi nechtěl jít do války, tak se rozhodl, že by pomáhat aspoň takhle. No jo. Takže to je to místo.
Hele,
nigga.
Nigga.
Ty vole, to je krve. Ty pičo. To je krve. Mrtvola žádná, vypadá to. No nic. Jsme na místě.
This is your first case, Phelps. It's okay to admit it if you're stumped. If you don't know what to do next, just come talk to me and we'll see what we can figure out. Thanks, Stefan. You're okay.
Tak jdeme na to. Tak, tam povíš.
Phelps, traffic. What have you got?
Abandoned car, probably stolen. The solid citizen is Nate Wilkie. He called it in.
What gives with the corner?
There's blood all over the interior. Someone's copped a full Broderick, but no stiff as yet.
We have an owner for the car?
The car is registered to an Adrian Black, just north of Bunker Hill.
All right, we'll take a look around.
I'll keep Mr. Wilkie
Adrian
talking,
Blake.
But don't make him wait
Black
too there. Long.
Blake.
He's the
Blake.
Restless type.
Já si můžem použít ičko jako bod intuice na důkazy, ale jdeme si kouknout do auta, kde je teda jako krve, jak si vyňá. Ty vole, tolik krve, přece to nemůžeš člověka ani být.
looks to have lost a lot of blood.
No, mnoho je slabý slovo. Fatálně mnoho, ty vole. Jako tohle. Ještě tady je krev, ty vole. Ona je i vzadu. To prostě nemůže být jeho krev. Napovíš.
Doc, detective Phelps. What have we got?
A lot of blood for a blood.
No, to víme, že by mnoho krve tam je.
Victim must be in a very bad way.
Any sign of the guy?
Not unless he's in the trunk of the car.
Něco v kufru, jo. Tak. Pojď. Hele.
Not everything here is going to be wrong.
Jo, tak to nic, tak tady to vedle. Tím pádem. No. F. Morgan. Živé prase.
Mr. F. Morgan picked up a lot.
Živé prase. OK. Koukneme se tady dál, co pak máme tady? Hele. Trubka. Insta-heat.
Brand name might give us something to go on.
No, asi tak. Ty ale teď to je od krve, no, to je zajímavý. Ale ty, je to jako celé od krve to auto. Ale jako mrtvola tam není. To je docela zajímavý. To je hodně zajímavý. Kam to ukáž? Hele, hele. Celá... Je! Ulice. Bydliště, kde prostě bydlí. Super. Modré oči, hnědé vlasy, ženatý. Paní Blackovou.
22 years old, married. Sounds like an average guy. What was he doing out here?
No, to mi taky zajímalo. Tady je dokonce fotka.
Happier times, I guess.
A to byla asi jeho žena, no. Tam vidíme Adriana Blacka určitě. A ještě tu jsou brýle. Stencil.
Stencil glasses. Home repaired by the look of it.
Mhm. No, to bychom měli tohle. Je to ještě nějaký důkaz? A no, vypadá, že už tu nic není. No, jak jdeme za tím Černochem. Tady to tu asi nějak, on to tu bez tak vlastní, nebo je nějaký opravář. Tady ty stanice.
Sir, I'm Detective Phelps.
Name's Nate Wilkie.
You found the vehicle?
Sure. Saw it just sitting there. Strange place to be parking your car.
No, to je ono, kdo by ho tu nechal uprostřed ještě stanice.
So I call the police.
No tak, purpose at scene, to fakt nevím, ale hádám, že v překladu to bude, že co viděl, jo, nebo co tu dělal na tom místě.
I was on my way out to the switch and reckon I'd take a shortcut.
Mhm, asi jo, počkat. Chvilku se podívat ty jeho oči, ale asi je pravda.
Did you see anybody else in the yard? Maybe somebody hanging around the car?
Nope. I hadn't seen a soul all day till you boys turned up.
Mhm. Tak, znalost Adriana Blacka.
Do you know Adrian Black, Mr. Wilkie?
No, sir. That ain't a name I'm familiar with.
Hmm, taky pravda asi, no.
You ever seen the car?
Úplně stejný pohled.
Funny enough, I did. A couple of nights ago, it was over there in the parking lot.
Uh-huh.
I know most of the cars are parked here regular, so it kind of stood out.
Potrubí podsísněné krví, na... krví našel.
We found a steel pipe.
Takže on našel.
You know anything about it, Mr. Wilkie?
No, sir. I went straight for the law when I saw the car was full of blood.
Hmm, to je pravda, jako tady ten chlap jako fakt všechno říká tak, jak prostě viděl. Tady jako není o čem jako mluvit.
Darker, I'd say. Look dry already.
Jasně, obsah peněženky.
The wallet by the car. Was there anything in it when you arrived?
You accusing me of something, mister?
To byla zajímavá reakce. A mimochodem docela dost změnil grimasy. Takže tady pochybnost.
Do you want the patrolman to hold you down while we turn out your pockets, Mr. Wilkie?
Maybe I checked inside that wallet. Not that I was gonna steal anything.
To je to, co jsem chtěl slyšet.
Maybe I took a look. But there weren't no money in there. Not even change.
Hele, 4 ze 4, ty vole, super, paráda. A jakož tam jsme se nedozvěděli nic moc zajímavého. Nějaký důkaz nebo tak, kdyby jsme našli u něho třeba.
Somebody's got to inform the wife, Phelps. If you're done here, we'll head over there now.
No jo, tak jo, takže jdeme. Jdeme teda za tou ženskou.
Can you drive to this one?
Blackova rezidence. Where are we going? Tak jdeme tam. Adriane. Pak to je ale zajímavý, fakt mě zajímá, kde se podělo tělo. Fakt. Dost by mě to zajímalo. Pokud o tom někdo něco víte, tak mi to řekněte. Ne, já si srandu, jak to zjistíme. Co se stalo s Adrianem. Já doufám. Tak jo, ale baráček má pěkný, ty vole, květiny kolem toho.
Let's go introduce ourselves.
Má to fakt hezký.
I'm not good at this shoulder to cry on stuff.
Just a minute.
Na, to bude jeho žena. Zaprzeně.
LAPD, Mrs. Black. May we come in? We have some bad news and we'd rather discuss this in private.
I'm Margaret Black.
Říkám, jeho žena.
We can discuss this in the living room. Please come in.
Okay.
Your husband drives a blue Lincoln, Mrs. Black?
That's correct.
The car has been found abandoned, and I'm afraid there are signs of foul play.
I knew something was wrong when he didn't come home.
We believe your husband may be injured. We found a pipe on the scene with blood on it.
Oh no! My poor Adrian!
Does the name Instaheat mean anything to you, ma'am?
Yes, it does. We've just had a new water heater installed.
Whereabouts, Mrs. Black?
Yeah?
Just outside the kitchen window, at the side of the house.
I'd like you to try to stay calm.
To je zajímavé. Remember everything that you can about last night. Oni mají nainstalovaný ohřívač vody té firmy. A na místě činu byla ta součástka z toho, o toho Instaheat, prostě od krve.
Let's check the place out.
To je zajímavé, no. To je jako čím dál víc. Hele, hele, hele. Hele, a zase tu máme Harlena Fontaina. Ano, přijete poskytuje pomoc veterinářů. Koukneme na to. Skoukneme to hnedka.
Lie down, make yourself comfortable. So, you're a friend of Courtney's.
Yes, doctor. He seems very concerned about you.
I have these visions.
Jo, to je ten jeho kamarád, o kterém jsme se minule bavili. S tím Courtney.
My skull, it feels like it's in a vice.
I want to give you something to calm your nerves.
Aha.
Want to take you on a journey. A journey back. I want you to remember the good things about the past. Occasions that made you laugh. Times that made you smile.
Ty vole, no. Co zajímavé, no, tož. Jdeme dál. Ale. Tady něco bylo, tu je něco. Hele, Instaheat. Ano, Adrian Black. Zákazník, datum 4.1. asi, ne? Gas heater, $802. $12 potrubí a instalace, $11 donáška.
This was only recently installed, not 2 days ago.
Maybe it's time we took a look around outside.
No to taky, ale jako ještě by tady vzal tuhle tu druhou věc. Nějaká reklama od Instahitu. No. Nereziví, mají za roku 10 let na funkčnost. Super. Navěšen tak, abyste měli teplou vodu 24 hodin denně. Tak nějaký letáček. Od Instahitu, ty vole, mají moment, tady mají mob. Super. Jdeme ven teda, no. Asi nic. Co ona říkala za rohem, že? Nebo někde na boku. Jo, tady, tady. Už to vidím.
No use leaving the thing half finished.
Ty oni mají... Počkej, oni mají nainstalovaný ohřívač vody. A tyhle kusy ještě nemají spojené, jo. Ty vole. Vyfackat toho, kdo to dělal. Počkej, musíme najít. Musíme po pořadě, takže vezmeme tenhle kus, ten dáme. Tak. To dám. Tak. Ne.
That can't be right.
No to nemůže být dobře, máš pravdu.
No, that won't work.
Počkej, tak, počkej, tady. Jasně. Tohle. A chybí jedna.
So the pipe missing from Mr. Black's heater is the same one that killed him. Huh. Seems like the assailant is a little closer.
Ty vole, ne. To fakt ta trubka, kterou jsme našli na místě činu, pak patří sem, jo. To teď už to ale hodně zvláštní. Jako... Nechci být nějak jako hajzl, ale už to začíná být hodně podezřelé. Mezi námi. Protože... Ta trubka... Patří odsaď. Z toho plyne. Že... Hele. Pak to tu máme. A hele. Na brýle. Pouzdro. No to bude Adriana. A je to štencel, přímo.
Stencil. So the glasses are a match.
No brýle budou jeho. 100%. A teď tu máme fotku. Je Adrian totálně spokojený. A tu je nějaký vzkaz. Pro mého Adriana, cítím se bez tebe osamělá. Pospěš zpět ke mně. Drahoušku,
Nicole.
No teď už jsem úplně v tom jako mimo. Kde je kurva Nicole? To je fakt divné už. Fakt to je hodně divné. A tu je letenka. Pacific Northwest Railroad. Z Los Angeles do Seattlu. 3. prosince.
Used ticket to Seattle and a suitcase gone missing. Someone couldn't wait to get out of this house.
No ty vole, tady ty vztahy asi budou hodně napiču, jestli fakt chtěl zdrhnout. Tím pádem je tu jedna varianta, která mi napadla, že opravdu to není jeho krev. A že opravdu to bude použité z ničeho, ale z čeho by byla tím pádem ta krev, když nebude jeho. Že by jako to chtěl nějak nastražit, že je mrtvej. Aby mohl zdrhnout. Do Seattle, ale od koho by byla tím pádem ta krev?
Kavanaugh. So who brought this home?
No. Teďka to čekám. Los Angeles, Kalifornie. Adresa Kavanagh Baru. Krabička na sirky s logem Kavanagh.
Arne and I should have an address.
No. Si zjistíme hnedka, ale počkej, koukneme se ještě tady, po baráku. Nemají něco tady třeba? Hele, fotka. Paní Blackova. Oddělené ložnice, no ty vole, tady se něco dělo. 100% se tu něco dělo, protože oddělené ložnice to už je fakt divná. Tady taky všechno tím pádem, tak koukneme se ještě někde. Tady byly nějaké dveře. Jak jsem šel, tak byly tady. Ne. Ale ještě tu hraje hudba, čili tady někde ještě něco musí být. A... Sirky. No. Takže to máme zase tyhle ty sirky. To je?
Junk.
Junk je mimochodem nezdravé nebo prostě na houby jídlo a ne krám. To je podle mě hovadina. Ale použijeme ten telefon. Zavoláme jim tam.
Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, detective?
I need an address on a...
Adresu Kavana k baru, prosím.
Certainly, detective. One moment. Kavanaugh's Bar, corner of Aliso and Hewitt, south side of Union Station.
Thanks.
No. Tak jo. Máme teda ulici. Ale my bychom se, ještě bychom se mohl zeptat. Ty otázky. Takže účtenka zjatek.
We found a receipt in the trunk of your husband's car for a live pig. This receipt was made out to an F. Morgan.
A pig? Adrian runs a tool business. That would be Frank Morgan. God knows what he's up to.
To je asi pravda.
What makes you say that about Morgan, ma'am?
He's the foreman at my husband's plant. Very shady character. I've told Adrian he needs to keep his distance from the staff. They're always out drinking together.
Umístění Adriana Blacka.
Did your husband tell you where he was going last night?
All he said was he was gonna meet Frank for a drink.
That's the pravda.
Well, he came home early from work. He never comes home early. And he went out early too. He normally never leaves for the bar till about 7.
Ale by pro paní Blackovou.
I think you should come clean with us, Mrs. Black. Your husband is missing, and after our search, I'm willing to call the circumstances suspicious. Can you account for your movements last night?
You're not accusing me, are you?
Nečím výlet.
What an awful thing to say. I was here all night, of course, waiting for Adrian to come home.
Pravda.
Is there anyone who can vouch for that?
Well... No. I was here alone. I cooked Adrian's dinner and waited, but he never came home.
Zatím to jde v pohodě. Ten slovo pozor na brýle.
Has he been wearing his glasses when he left here yesterday?
Yes, he just bought a new pair.
Jasně.
Go on.
Pokračujte dál.
I kept telling him to throw those old ones away. He tried to repair them with tape.
Strašně. Ezáčkem, ty vole, v polovině slova. Ty vole, tím pedál na pana. Fotografie je podepsaná Nicole.
Tell us about the photo of Adrian in the bedroom.
What is there to tell? It's
obchodně,
obchodně. From his most recent business trip to Seattle.
Tady to, dám intuici, já tady nevěřím, že úplně říká pravdu. Tak pravda.
What was the purpose of Adrian's trip to Seattle, Mrs. Black?
He was meeting with some distributors. Adrian said that it was important to make contact interstate if he was going to grow his business.
Špatně? Tak dáme Kavanaugh bar sirky.
Your husband frequents Kavanaugh's bar?
How did you know that? Adrian practically lives there after work.
Jo, to je pravda. Dobré, pravda.
So Adrian spends a lot of time there.
Up until recently, he's been away in Seattle a lot.
Ne, to nebylo obchodně. Já to nebylo obchodně. Teď mi to úplně dochází. Teď mi to dochází, protože my jsme našli jízdenku do vlastně Seattlu. Až teď jsem si uvědomil, že když teď přestal chodit do toho baru a jezdil často do Seattlu, samozřejmě většinou to může se stát, že tam má pracovní zkusky, ale když mu psala Nicole, kdo se těší na něho, ještě drahoušku, myslím si, že ona, ta Nicole, bydlí v tom Seattlu. A Adrian tam za ní prostě jezdil často a teď už prostě se chtěl vysrat na svoji manželku a začít život s Nicole. Ovšem, musel to udělat nějakým stylem. Udělal to bez tak stylem takovým, že prostě jakože udělá, že je mrtvej. Aby se prostě vyhlásilo, že Adrian je mrtvej. Protože kdyby jen tak odjel, tak by to měl vlastně problém. Takže to už chtěl udělat tímhle stylem. Ale kdo tím odkoje tím párem, tak krev. Je to ještě jedna varianta, od koho ta krev může být. Může to být z toho prasete, protože vlastně on si kupoval prase od Morgana. Čímž už to je hodně podezřelé, takže ono je možný.
Hey, I know you.
To.
No, you don't.
Což znamená, že to opravdu může být prase, od krev od prasete. Uvidíme, co nám ještě řeknou možná policajti. Možná policajti zjistí, od koho to je krev. To uvidíme. Ale to je asi všechno, takže pokud se vám tento díl, ten druhý díl na hru LA Noire líbil, dejte like. Pokud ne, dejte dislike, ale pokud ho dáte, napište důvod, proč ho dali. No a my se uvidíme u dalšího dílu, zatím mě tahle hra strašně baví. Já jsem to říkal už v prvním díle, že tohle je strašně dobrá hra. A tenhle případ už vidíte taky trošku další, už to není jen tak prostě jednoduchý případ. Takže pokud se vám tento díl líbil, tak dejte like a zatím teda čus.